everyone. My name is Shaurya, Upadhaya, studying class 2nd day. Today I am going to tell a story. The title of the story is The Farmer and the Grain. There was a farmer who was very worried about his crop getting eaten by the birds. So he laid a trap for the birds. Next day he managed to catch a flock of birds. A crane also got trapped in the net. The crane pleaded to the farmer for his freedom. The farmer retorted, "No, you were also found in company of birds. I will not spare you." The moral of the story is, do not be found in close contact with evil person. Word meaning: worried, trouble, trap to catch someone, pleaded, beg, freedom, free. Thank you.